Don't do this. Put down your life with your child, but don't do this. Free at last. Please, keep your emotions down. Keep your emotions down. Children, it will not hurt if you'll be quiet. If you'll be quiet. It's never been done before, you say. It's been done by every tribe in history. Every tribe facing annihilation. All the Indians of the Amazon are doing it right now. They refuse to bring any babies into the world. They kill every child that comes into the world because they don't want to live in this kind of a world. So be patient, be patient. Death is... I tell you, I don't care how many screams you hear, I don't care how many anguished cries, death is a million times preferable to 10 more days of this life. If you knew what was ahead of you, if you knew what was ahead of you, you'd be glad to be stepping over tonight. Death is common to people. In the Eskimos, they take death in their stride. Let's be dignified. If you quit telling them they're dying, if you adults would stop some of this nonsense, adults, I call on you to stop this nonsense. I call on you to quit exciting your children when all they're doing is going to quiet rest. I call on you to stop this now, if you have any respect at all. Are we black, proud, and socialist, or what are we? Now stop this nonsense. Don't carry this on anymore. You're exciting your children. All over, and it's good. No sorrow that it's all over. I'm glad it's over. Hurry, my children, hurry. All I say, let's not fall into the hands of the enemy. Hurry, my children. Hurry. The seniors out here that I'm concerned about, hurry. I don't want to leave my seniors to this mess.